it going, folks? The University of Hawaii football team not only clinched their fifth straight losing season tonight, Rainbow Warriors did so in numbingly ugly fashion with one of the worst home losses in school history. Now, the end of any hope at a bowl berth has many now wondering if it's time to say ciao to head coach Norm Chow. Rainbow Warriors hosting Air Force, and it was hard to tell if the boos were for poor play or because some ghosts down at Aloha Stadium celebrating Halloween. Not a lot of folks in the building this evening. First quarter, first possession for the Falcons. 15 plays, 90 yards, capped off with Jacoby Owens' two-yard TD plunge. It was 7-0. Following a UH punt, check out this play. Air Force quarterback Carson Roberts looks like he's stopped by Daniel Lewis Jr., but referees would rule he never touched the ground and landed on Gerald Garcia Williams. He rolled down to the Hawaii 12 for 30 yards before anyone could figure out what happened. Hawaii asleep at the wheel while Air Force snapped the ball, and it was Owens again from 11 yards to make it 14-0. First play after the ensuing kickoff, Max Wittick finds Quinton Pedroza 45 yards, but Pedroza popped pretty good by Jesse Washington. He coughed it up, Falcons take over, and the route was on from there. 58-7 is the gruesome math. Now after the game, Chow more worried about his players than his job status.
I'm not worried about my job, okay? I'm not worried about my job. I've been doing this for a long time. So my issue, or whatever you guys want to make of it, has nothing to do with this football team. There's 65 guys and they're hurting, and you're worried about me? Come on, give me a break. We got beat. We couldn't stop the run. We had the ball for 10 plays in the second half, right to the toward the end of the game. I played Air Force for years and years and years and years, and that's how they beat you. They get ahead, and that's what we wanted to try to do, not let that happen. We tried to get ahead to begin with and move the ball and got a couple crazy calls like we've never had before and couldn't do it. And they maintained the football and ran it right down our throats.
Here's a look at the final carnage. Score tops a 45-point home loss to Nevada back in 2012 as the worst conference loss at home. House of Horrors was the run game. Get this, Air Force, 496 rushing yards. Hawaii, -2. That led to a 45 minutes of 15 time of possession advantage for the Falcons. Bulls are back at it next Saturday at UNLV.